dude. I have a Connecticut Valley Arms Frontier black powder rifle I was fixing up, and I went to fix it up, and the nipple was stripped out in the powder drum. As you can see there, it's been rusted. Anyway, I bought a replacement powder drum for this, but I can't seem to get that old powder drum out. If anybody knows how to do this, please comment below. Thank you.